waters of Lake Michigan. For today and tonight, weather hazards expected, gale force winds, and very hazardous waves.